first thing I notice is the first corner. It's going to be really tight for sure. Fortunately, we don't have a lot of speed going in there. It's a pretty short start, so that'll help. But key to having success tonight is just getting through that first corner clean. You're going to have to try and keep it on the racetrack. If you get pushed off wide and go off the track, your night's pretty much done. You're just stuck spinning on the concrete. So this whip section looks pretty good, little rhythm section. It's going to get really blown out, though. It's not going to stay kind of how we see it now, so I don't really worry too much about what I'm going to do through this rhythm, because by the time we get out here, it's just all going to be blown apart, and there'll be, big deep holes, and everything will be different. So just kind of checking it out, feeling it out. The snow's pretty soft, so it's gonna make for good racing. We do a couple of different things with the snowmobile for racing inside. They make us take all our studs out and carbides off, which is a good thing, because you can really make a mess out of the concrete here and stuff. So I don't mind racing without studs and carbides. It's a different feel with the sled, but it's a challenge, so it's kind of fun once in a while to mix it up. Other than that, we just really focus on making sure the sled turns good. Obviously, the smaller the track is here, the more important the corners become. So, we've been working hard on making sure the thing's going to turn tight, turn good, and that's kind of the focus, starts and corners.